The human birth is a waste. Kalakshepo nagartavyam kshinam ayuhu kshane kshane. Yamachya karuna nasti. Kartavyam harikirtanam. I understand the depth of that. How I wish you also understand. I have understood it because of the blessings of my teachers, gurus. Gurus means even in bhajana field also. Because of their ashirvada. This is the ashirvada. You must know how to do. I'll tell you, suppose if a small child comes and offers his pranams to you, namaskaram manna, please bless the child. How to bless, sir? B-L-E-S-S. How do you know? What do you know about it? It takes only 15 seconds, not more than that, from your part. When the child or youngster, when he offers his pranam, whatever you say should go, you have to listen to yourself, that's all. That the man who does the namaskara or the girl who does it, she need not hear that. When they put the namaskar, Ayushman Baba, Aroga Dida Hairara Yashira Pratyasana. Suppose Ayushman Baba. If I say, I want him to hear what I say, it is ego. It doesn't work. Any ashirvadam, you have to munu munu kanambadam tamulla. You have to just murmur it. Nannai. 10 seconds or 15 seconds, that's all. Do it. And if you have been taught according to Bhajana Sampradaya, return your namaskar. That is wonderful. Many won't do it. Or Koranda Namaskaram Banana, Tirpi Namaskaram Banana. You have to. What is the greatness in? Life worshipping life, sir. Life worshipping life. Here is a small child, it may come and do namaskarams to me. I cannot just sit like a stone at the heart. Some people they do this. Do you expect the blessing will go from here? So tell me, please. I'm sorry, please enlighten me. I may be wrong. But just doing this, what is this? Abhayamundari. Kadol Katrapala, Bhagavan Katrapala. This is nothing but cars. Just cars. What can this do? If you want to bless a child, do it from your mind. Really feel it. Nannai. Sakibari. Nannasol. Let the thought be very strong. Let it be a stout thought. Not that, it need not be deliberately exposed. Munu munu kono avladha. அந்த மாதிரி ஆசீர்வாதம் பண்ணணும் குழந்தைகளுக்கு. அந்த மாதிரி ஆசீர்வாதம் வாங்க ஒரு 1008 சுமங்கலிகள் ஆசீர்வாதம் பண்ணுறதுன்னா, ப்ளீஸ் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், தி அமெரிக்கன் சாயில் மஸ்ட் பி வெரி ஃபார்ச்சுனேட், வெரி வெரி ஃபார்ச்சுனேட். இட்ஸ் அ ரேர் ஈவெண்ட். இஃப் மீனாட்சி விஷஸ், ஐ வுட் வெரி மச் லவ் டு பி ஹியர் ஃபார் தட் ஈவெண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் இயர். And I did not tell you, please join hands, make the event, bring it into physical reality. It's a sight to see, because I've seen it. Only last year I saw it in Tennangur. It's a glorious sight. To see 1008 Sumangalis in one shot. So it's a Herculean task to organize, that's a different matter, but anyway. When the idea has come, the God will definitely give the strength and all necessary help. The nature will provide. I am sure you will all throw your hats into the ring, give your helping hand, and also inform your friends. This soil will be blessed. This soil will definitely be blessed. And along with that, several other things will also be here. Suvasini Pooja and all that. Many, many Indians will be coming over here from all parts of US, and also few of us will come from India. I only wish God also includes me in the team to visit during that time here. Let me pray for it. So, I will come to the tagging end of this program. Good. Janaki Premapati. The meaning of that is Tu Maza Yajama Janani Jadari Rakshile Maza Poshini Panchahi Prav Bahare Nigatam Matache Stani Payakale Nirmana Tu Maza Yajama Asanahi Gitar Jananchi Bahato Tuchi Yana Madhvamuneshwara Swami Ramapati Dari Maza Abhiman Tu Maza Yajama. So now, a favorite abhanga of mine, it contains a lot of, well, cardinal, brilliant driving force, truth. He says, you are my master. When I was in the womb of my mother for 9 months or 10 months, you protected me. You made me grow by giving panchahi prana, the subtle pranas, 5 pranas. Prana, pana, vyana, udhana, samana. You gave that through my mother and you protected me. Once I came out, Bahare Nigatam. You created milk in the breast of my mother. Bahare Nigatam Mata Chestani Payakoda in their mother. There's a project, milk project was there. To mother. So even inside and outside, you have taken care of me. Whom else could be my master? Only you, hey Ram. Asan Nahi Itara Jananchi. I have no desire with anybody else, only with you. Asanahi Itara Jananchi. Vahato Tuchi Yana, I promise upon you. Madhva Muniswara Swami Ramapati. I am called Madhva Muni. Hey Swami Ramapati, hey Prabhu. Dari Mazhabi, please have some abhiman on me, compassion on me, consideration for me, please have it. This happened to Madhva Muniswara when he was young. He was claimed by his guru as a 3 days old child. That the mother of that child deserted it in a small pond in a hamlet. Even further away from the hamlet. The child was crying, so the Madhva Muniswara, the guru went to take his bath and he found the child. Then he brought the child to his cave, small cave, hoping somebody would come and claim it back. Nobody came. And so he raised the child. After 18 years, he attained Samadhi and he gave all the instructions to this boy. And there was one Lakshmi party who was serving the guru. Every day she used to bring rasanjala, some porridge for him from her house. Poor lady. So this gentleman, the senior man attained samadhi. So the young people, to the younger one, that is Madhva Muni, the lady said, Swami, don't worry about it. I will serve you as I served your guru. Every day I will bring rasanjala. The porridge I will bring from my home. So that continued for 1 year. And quite suddenly for 3 days, the senior lady didn't come. Party didn't come. The old lady. And Madhva Muni, till then he has seen only 3 or 4 male figures who came to the forest to cut wood. From the forest. He has never seen a woman's frame except in the party. The old woman. So he inquires about the whereabouts of the party and the fellows tell them, so you go, the yonder you see a tamarind tree, you go there, take a left turn, then you will see a big banyan tree, there you take a right turn, you will see a small tower called a temple, next to the temple is party's house, the grand old. Go there. So as soon as 6 o'clock in the morning he leaves, and arrives at about 8:30 at the grand old party's house, granny's house. He knocks the door. So the door is opened and he saw somebody opening. He saw a young woman with a projected belly opening the door, and he was very curious to see the entire figure. And he was watching her, up and down she became quite suspicious. She closed the door and ran, Mother, I'm sorry, he's a sannyasi coming.